when we started, I wanted to make a difference. So I do feel like we're contributing. And for the first dog that we raised, he went to work with a teenager with autism. And we got to see the difference. And when that person says, thank you for changing our lives, you really feel like you made kind of a difference and you made something important.